version 16.12.0 of Infinite Flight version, but it works. Look, boom, see that? Download Happy Mind and just search Infinite Flight and it should work. You have to go to the other version, that's the thing. This is like in 2016 version. No hair comment. But one of them work. Just stupid. But this one is like not doing anything, so just have to use the other version of this aircraft. It's my favorite military jet. Come on, you should not be taking this age. Yeah, I can go over here. It's unlock. But I tried to go down to the version 2014, but it doesn't work. But the version just stopped at 15 point version or something. It's just stupid. There's gotta be another way to get that. Oops, hold on. There's Chicago O'Hare. See, there's two runways over there. Like the one just before they removed. Should we go? You only find one of these places, so it doesn't matter. Should we go Chicago? Dun 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 dun. Just fly my aircraft. Guys, this is not fake. Like, this is the app, like, they tried to make it work. Except the other version of it, I just unable. So don't even worry about it. But the throttle works, even the flat spoilers. Change that up. I already know how to play this game for like, I mean first playing this game for like back in 2014. Can't remember the date, so worry about it. Set the quality higher. I'm gonna do it. It's stupid. They only have sunrise, noon, sunset, even night. That doesn't mean. Why you just rework on that version? Say tonight and start. Just go to noon. But you used to put flaps at 25 or 15 or 10, but I'm changing to 5, so don't even worry about it. So close. Come on, let's have a freaking time. Look at that. Thank you. You can remember this one, because it's going to be right there. Getting over here. Look at this. Oh. And second of all, there's the 7770 version. Yep. But this one was removed with the rework of 777. But we can't use this one. Let's try the F14. There's no wait. Wait. Check it out. So, this is what the runway used to be here. The same thing with this runway. It goes all the way over there, but it's removed. Don't know why. They removed this runway first, even this runway down there. They're gonna create a new role in like, hold on. Make a better view to this. Like straight that way. But I only need some more time. Well, let's get going. This one's way better than the new one. Camera free. The frick? No, we. Watch out. Nope, no, that was close. Look at that. Sky's on the ground and the ground's in the sky. So cool. Let the jet go. Where did he go, mister? Oh, I think it went up that high, I suppose. Probably shouldn't go that low. Well, just get that over with. Is he up? Nope, up more. Nope, up more. Better turn your volume down because it gets too loud. You don't want it hurts right here. Darn it. Just zoom in a bit. Where did it go? See it? Oh, right up there, up there. That was amazing. Dun 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 dun. It's gotta fly somewhere, like alright, here it is. Yep, that's the one we call it. You got the 777 of the instruments, but the Yokomi works, the bottle flaps, and the spoilers. Backs and brakes. Saint Martin, whatever. Blah 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 blah. Look at the water, way better than the new one. The new one sucks. No us. You tell? They do not have engine starts for the new version, but this version in 2016. Amazing. awesome. It looks like we're back in the past with this version. That's me. That was amazing. Where did this plane go? That was so cool. Doing this all the time. Find us around. Alright, so yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe for more. And see you guys in the next video. See ya.